car in the luxury class is generally associated with those of obvious maturity. But have you noticed lately how many younger people are driving the new Imperial? It is one of the most spacious cars built in America, and the most quiet. But Imperial's contemporary styling and extraordinary levels of performance are very likely the most important reasons for its marked success. Why don't you investigate the incomparable Imperial, vintage 1965?